I want to share with you an amazing short video clip about prayer. Starting this year, we asked all our viewers to get on the streets of Iran, point their cameras at anything like a mosque, like a hospital, like a person, like a business, and start praying. And we received so many great prayer videos. I want to share one with you. Let's watch this and we'll be back.
خداوند بزرگ میامی پدر چون دعا میکنم برای این مکان خداوندان مکان خودم به نام آزاده عبدالله در شهر شوشتر خداوند که مردم خودم به اینجا میان خودم پناه میبرن خودم و به این مرده خداوند متوسل میشن پدر جان از تو میخوام به نام عیسی مسیح خداوندان در راه رحمت تو خودم بر مردم شوشتر باز کنی خداوند و بذاری خداوندان تو رو در قلبشون را بدن تا نجات رو دریافت کنن ای خدا به نام عیسی مسیح و در جان دعا کردم آمین
We receive prayer clips like this every day and they make my heart very happy. Why? Because I know the power of prayer. I know prayer changes things. It changes lives, changes families, it changes nations. It defeats the enemy. It defeats the power of the darkness over Iran. The prince of Persia is defeated through prayer. And number two, I know throughout the history, there has never been a revival without a prayer movement. You know, the Lord graciously has been using us to start and grow a prayer movement in Iran. And today, I want to ask you to join this prayer movement. I know many of you pray. I'm inviting you to be a part of this large and growing number of people who pray for the transformation of Iran. We need prayer. The persecuted church in Iran needs your prayer. I need your prayers, and Iran Alive needs your prayer for protection and for provision. I appreciate your partnership. Together, we will see Iran transformed. First, by the power of prayer. Second, by the power of the gospel. God bless you.